What fams, it's me again. I'm gonna try and do a video at Yearsley underwater hockey again, but I'm gonna do the junior side. I'm gonna ask everyone's permission if I can do it, because we're really low on numbers. We had two beginners in the training session last week. Two. And the older kids had gone up to the deep end to play with the university. So this week I'm in charge of the junior session, so I will be asking the parents and the kids who will be involved with the training session if it is okay to film them and put them on YouTube and share it with the social media. So if this video does get on YouTube, please share this video with everyone you know, because we need some more members for our junior octopus in York Octopush, the junior side. We've got low members, so you'll get to see what we do and, you know, how we train the kids and how they can be a part of the team. I will put links down to the Octopush junior website and the university too, like I did in the last video, so you can get all the information on their website. Or if you want, come to Yearsley Pool at 4 o'clock on a Saturday. But you might have to check the website, because we don't run the session during the summer holidays. We run it right up to the summer holidays, and then we have a break after. We have the 6 week break, and then we come back after the summer holidays, and then we have 2 weeks off at Christmas. So if you do go onto the website, you'll find a timetable that lists the sessions. So anyway, share it with everybody you know. Get us some members. It's your first go is three. And then if you do a couple of sessions after your first go, your second and your first go three, you got to pay three more times after that, £5, and then you have to join our organisation. So, but if I can't film, I'll put some pictures and stuff up, and I'll put a clip of the university thing in of what we do and how we do it. So if I don't get to film the children doing the session, I will be able to show you some other footage from a previous video and what we do, and I'll take the odd snapshot of the equipment that we use, and I'll explain it in little simple pictures and stuff. So anyway, I need to get ready. I'm not showing you my bedroom. It's an absolute bombsite. This is why we're so close to my bedroom door, because my room is just a sight for sore eyes. So on that note, don't forget to like, subscribe and comment, and I'll see you in the pool, maybe. So see you shortly. Well, see you in a few minutes. Hi fam, we're in Yearsley Pool today. We've got, is it Jimmy?
Tim.
This is Tim. He's gonna be our guinea pig. We're gonna show you how we do the session. When you come, you've got all the boxes of all the gear there, so you can come pick out your snorkel, your mask, your fins. When you finish with your stuff, when you finish with your snorkel, make sure you go to the showers and wash it off. You've got your pucks, your pushers. We provide all that equipment for you, so don't worry about coming and not turning up and thinking, oh, I need the equipment. We supply it, don't worry. So the next footage is down in the pool. See you.
No, no. Oh my God.
Time to flick. Do you know how to do it? We should do, I've taught you. That was okay, a bit more. Oh. Yeah. Down and flick upwards. Make sure when you flick, your hand goes out. Let go of your pusher again, Joe.
I was holding it tightly.
Where's her?
I got a white. Are we using the yellow book for these guys? Probably. I think your yellow one will be alright. I don't think they can manage a heavy pack. So we're gonna go into a mini game, guys. Just for these little guys. It's me and Pat and Joe and Tim and Sam on the other team. Alright, the goals are there.
Difficult match for them.
they're just starting to mess.
Like the time I got booted in the mouth and ended up with a cut under my knee too. Don't forget the pusher. Don't forget the hook. We're gonna treat it like it's a goal. Cause he did his best. It should though because it's fully charged. Thank you. first game.
Stayed out too long.
Yeah. Your first game? You've never been in a game before. Well done, Tim. Andrew. Yeah.
We've finished our session. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. Please come in and join the fun. Check our website down below and come in and have a lot of fun. Had great film filming it. Hope you enjoyed it. Look at the size of the pool. It is huge. Come in and have some fun. See you for next time. Bye.